Hello and welcome to Nutcache. If you're looking for a complete tool to manage your projects, then you've come to the right place. But getting started with a new tool may be a little bit overwhelming, so I'm here today to help you get started with Nutcache. If you look around our website and you're still not quite sure where to start, going to the pricing page might be a good choice. Here, you can compare plans and select the one you think will be the best solution for your business. Let's get started by testing the free plan. First, let's create a new account. Clicking here will redirect you to the registration page, where you'll enter your email address to receive an activation email. Once you have activated your account, enter your name and password, make sure you pick a strong one, and click to continue. Select the free version and click here to move on. Enter your company name and select a country. We are going to select Canada, since Nutcache is based in Canada. Here, at the top of your screen, clicking on your name, you can find your profile. Your profile is where you can find your account information, such as your account number, email address, and language. From here, you can also add a picture. For the time being, let's just change the color so my profile looks a bit better. Now that your account is created, you might want to invite your team. After all, Nutcache is a collaborative project management tool. On the left panel here, you'll see this little icon to add new members to your company. After confirming, you'll be redirected to the member list of your company, where you can see whether invitations have been accepted or are still pending. But even before your team has joined, you may start managing your projects. You can create a new project from the welcome page or from the plus button on the top of the page. In this pop-up, select a name and a client for your project. Since you have just created a new account, you'll need to add a new client. For this project, however, I'm going to choose internal because this project is for our own company and not for an external client. For now, we are going to select the regular templates for our project, but feel free to explore the different templates on your own, as well as the more advanced options when creating your project. Now that you have created your first project, you need to create tasks to assign to your team. I can create tasks quickly by clicking on the plus task button. This will create a simple task with only a name on it. For more advanced task creation, you can go here, Universal Plus button, and select Tasks. Once you have created a few tasks, you can start to delegate. Click here to assign to a team member. Once you are all set up, you are ready to go.